Is Yoda a living creature on this earth? Throughout history, there has been a strong representation of green small men. For example, places like Jerusalem, Pompeii, the Stonehenge, that have similar features to Yoda. What does that mean with the upcoming future of intelligence?